shark antibody-like proteins could neutralize COVID-19 virus, study finds. Scientists around the world are hell-bent to find new COVID-19 treatments. Recently, a team discovered unique antibody-like proteins that could prevent SARS-CoV-2 and other related coronaviruses. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Antibody therapy is one way to prevent or treat COVID-19. This kind of therapy is seen with more potential in those who don't respond well to vaccines. At the University of Wisconsin Madison, scientists found a potential future treatment. They found that small, unique antibody-like proteins called VNRs could prevent the COVID-19 virus and its variants and other human coronaviruses. Just a reminder, this approach is still early in development and will not be immediately available for humans. However, VNRs' ability to fight coronaviruses may be something we can use to prevent future coronavirus outbreaks. In the meanwhile, let's explore what the scientists have found so far. Published in Nature Communications, the team collaborated with researchers at the University of Minnesota and biomedical company Elasmogen. VNRs were derived from the immune systems of sharks, but the anti-COVID VNRs were isolated from Elasmogen's VNR libraries. Compared to human antibodies, shark VNRs are only 1/10 in size. Due to their small size, they can attach to parts unreachable for human antibodies. Shark VNRs also feature unique geometries that enable recognition of structures human antibodies can figure out. They tested VNRs against a non-infectious and uninfectious SARS-CoV-2. Among billions of VNRs, three candidates showed promise in stopping the coronavirus from infecting human cells. The same three also aced the test against SARS-CoV-1, the agent of the 2003 SARS outbreak. One of three, named 3B4, demonstrated a strong attachment to a groove on the spike protein. After analysis, the groove was found very similar in genetically diverse coronaviruses. That allowed 3B4 to even bind and neutralize MERS-CoV. 3B4 is the most promising because it can also bind to COVID-19 variants like Delta. Its binding effectiveness to Omicron is yet to be proven. But initial models suggest positive predictions. Unlike human antibodies, shark VNRs are cheaper and easier to make, though more testing is needed to ensure safety and effectiveness in the human body. What do you think about these shark VNRs? Will you support this research to better fight coronavirus outbreaks? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.